Yeah.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here.
Been here long?
On the island? A few hours long.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million. 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hold on. Look out below.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
explore menswear.
The fact that this works is... it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
And I'll just, meet you at the top, I guess.
Where's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right? Get it back.
You think she's been great? Gotta be. Some of them said they heard a front way, too.
Hang on. Nothing.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an...
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. Hey, easy. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle, and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe brought him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Help us, though. All right, let's try something else. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Hmm.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Here we go.
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey, watch out.
Get down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them. I can do.
Sniper!
Ah!
close.
Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Huh. Definitely earned it.
All this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Goes nothing. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! Seen that coming. Door number two. Everyone's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That goes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... Yeah.
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Gotcha! Huh? So much for the car.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
You. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh, my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yeah.
There goes nothing. You all right?
Yeah. You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Come out.
Hey, to your left.
How's it? Oh. Nothing over there, right? Hello. Hey, you okay?
I'm gonna find you.
Hey, shotgun.
I'm clear here. You? Nothing yet either.
God! We have company!
I want a search started. Now!
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. I think they found the treasure.
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
That's refreshing.
come. Come to Papa.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat.
Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. Do you think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them.
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. This.
Through here.
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature.
Time for another swim, I guess.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
filled up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Swallow some water.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
This should work.
All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Up here, slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top. That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
That sounds like my first job.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. More footprints. Hey, here we go.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Hello. Bingo.
Elena, check it out.
The footprints go through this door.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly, destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope. This could be. But it isn't.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, mate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.